No, we got to play the best 11 going into semifinals.
Wicket breakthrough. Talawas claw themselves back into this contest with the important wicket of Jason Holder. That's a wrong on.
He's been bowling well, Sandeep Lamachani, but you just have to question with that stride of Holder's down the wicket and the turn of that ball, whether that was still going to track onto that leg stump. It's the end of a very good innings from Jason Holder. He departs for 69.
Looking to finish things off. Ashley Lewis had a good innings yesterday. Yeah. Gives him up. Googly again. That man, Sandeep Lamachani, you can't keep him out of the game. Bang on target.
That is four wickets that have fallen here for the Tridents for only 7 runs. Crazy. Yeah. Another Google. Not a great shot, it has to be said, from Ashley Nurse so early. Ah, you champion.
I'll have some of that. Let's clean them up.
I'll send it.
What a response from Lamachani. Being hit for 6, the previous delivery, and bang on target in this one.
Superb response from Lamachani. Slowed it down, a little Google. Slower. Oh, yeah. He was through the shot a bit early. It was Big Ish Sodhi. And the zingers are fizzing. Gone for half a dozen, and the Patriots are now 97 for 90.
Very successful in every tournament that he's been and representing his country with distinction. Yeah. And he's bowled him, cleaned them up behind his legs. Chris Green just went across to the offside and being bowled. Leg stump, leg fall off the ground. Success again for Sandeep.
How about an El Dorado celebration? Cut loose, young man. I'm loving this from Jamaica. Oh, let's celebrate, he says. Got far too far across and lost his gauge, really, did Chris Green, where he was on the crease. Went way across. Look at it. Exposed Midland leg. Holy schmoly. Poles have gone. Skipper's gone for a brace, and the Warriors are now worried at 93 for 7. Lenny Kravitz, look out. Oh, the Google. It's knocked him over. Just like that. The drama that is unfolding here at Lara. Sixes, then poles alight.
Well, it's all happening. First, Hero Maximum. And then the wrong on going through the defense of Rakeem Cornwall, knocking back the leg stump. And look at the passion from Lamachani. Cornwall goes for a quick fire 32. It's 53 for 3.